Welcome to Southern Shores, the gateway to the Outer Banks. Many of our visitors will be staying with us, others passing through Southern Shores as they travel to their vacation homes. But for anyone who is experiencing Southern Shores, we want you to have a safe and enjoyable visit that will have you coming back to the Outer Banks time and time again. Especially in the summer, the traffic in our town is very heavy. So here are some tips to keep everyone safe. For drivers, please stay on North Carolina 12, the only road that goes north after leaving the Wright Memorial Bridge. Although online mapping will sometimes suggest using our residential streets, those routes will not be faster than using NC 12. Our residential streets are narrow and can be confusing, and the speed limit is 25 miles an hour. Please be aware, we are strict about enforcing that speed limit. When driving on NC 12, please know that our residents and visitors often cross the highway to get to the beach. When a pedestrian enters a crosswalk, North Carolina law requires the driver to stop and allow the pedestrian to safely cross the street. Perhaps no town on the Outer Banks has as many multi-use paths for pedestrians and bicyclists as Southern Shores.
The Outer Banks Bicycle and Pedestrian Safety Coalition has been working to improve bicycle and pedestrian safety on the Outer Banks. And the guidelines we've developed will help you have a safer and more enjoyable experience. Pedestrians, be visible, be alert, and always look to the left and right before crossing a street. When riding at night, bicyclists must have a white front light visible from at least 300 feet and a rear red light visible from 300 feet or reflective clothing. Please bike with traffic. Ride on the right side of the road in the same direction as other vehicles. North Carolina state law requires every person under 16 years of age to wear an approved bicycle helmet when riding a bicycle on any public road, public bike path, or other public right-of-way. And drivers, please give at least 3 feet between you and a bicyclist. We want you to have a fun and safe experience when riding your bike or walking around the Outer Banks. So be bright, be seen, and remember, wear a helmet.
With our wonderful beaches and so many other reasons to visit, Southern Shores welcomes thousands of visitors every year. We look forward to your visit and hope you have a safe and wonderful time.